Justin.
Going, Miles,
just
go, you got him.
That one, Miles. Good job, Miles.
Hustle now, dude, hustle.
That boy, Miles, way to hustle, buddy.
Good hustle, Miles. We're gonna hold on to the ball.
Hollywood, over the fence.
Get out there, dude. Get out there.
Okay, Hollywood.
Watch yourself.
Woo! Yeah, I'll see
that. That's it, Hollywood.
Come on, Charlie. on, Charlie. Wait for your pitch, bud.
He's on, man. He's good.
Go, Hall. Go, 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 go.
It's a live ball, guys.
Good hustle, bud. Good hustle, bud.
Brayden. Brayden, always baseball ready.
Charlie got a move out.
Good try, Mouse.
Mike Hawken. Good stop, third base. Hit the BBs, New York. You got it.
Hang tough.
Okay, everybody.
York, you gotta duck. I mean, you gotta duck down.
Come on, Parker.
Go, Parker. Come on.
Good contact.
Come on, Parker. Remember your lessons, bud.
Parker, wait for your pitch, man.
That's all right, buddy. Buddy.
You got
it. Head up. Head up, bud. You got it. Don't back away from it, bud.
Good stop, Miles.
Be ready, man.
Good catch, Miles.
Jake. Yeah,
good job,
Hold on to it, hold on to it.
She's in left hand.
Come on, Jake. Call time.
Thank you.
be hitting that. Get a good pitch.
Hollywood over the left fielder's head.
Thank you.
pull it up. Oh. Boy, Metro. That's a good swing. Tolkien, like you did at practice. There, buddy. Good job. All right, bud, come on.
Come on, New York.
Everywhere he's like
exploding blocks with stars on them, and he started like going up and down, and then all the stars fell out, and then all of these Goombas start pulling down like different enemies, and like he had like all these stars around him, so he starts attacking everybody. The main reason I wanted to get one of them is because I want to play Pokemon. I've never wanted to play one of these games in my life. And when I do, one of the games I definitely want to get is the one that Jacob has, where you go to Lavender City. Yeah, basically that's where, basically it's like a ghost town, and I was watching him play that on one of his games. The place is basically a tower. The tower at that place is basically kind of like a graveyard for dead Digimon. And surprisingly, you actually see Gary there.
You see
who? Your rival Gary there. Because like his Raichu died. I think like it's kind of something like a ride Pokemon. How convenient.
What's the girl's name?
Girl, the redhead one?
Yeah.
I can't remember, but he meets her and saves her life, so she decides to travel with him. And Brock, Ash beat Brock, and Ash also found Brock's dad, and then right before they left to go and find some
to go and get more
ribbons so they can find like a Digimon tournament or a Pokemon tournament. He says, I know, it's been a while since we've seen each other, so he has some stuff to be able to check. And he says, no, I bet you, you should write this down. And he has like 12 other brothers and sisters that he takes care of, and they all want like specific stuff. And like he's telling them all the stuff that they want. And he says, oh, so I can write this all down.
Oh,
envision it in your head, buddy. Come on.
It's a polite thing to do.
bring me into that. Oh, nice.
Hey, way to fight, Miles.
Oh, dog germs.
Just slap it.
All over my toes.
Don't worry. Wipe it off of him. He doesn't have a name anymore. It's Lucky Greg.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Somebody's nice. Excuse me. Seth, be ready out there. Who keeps knocking over my baseball hat that holds. It doesn't make any sense. It's terrible multitasking.
It's terrible. I'm doing well. Go in! You're in Brighton, get him.
I have like
90s
and all my
guards. But the queen of the dark.
No, I am, because I got it from my.
Yeah,
this is
your. What grade are you in? I don't think they give out
Angel said
big cut.
Are you playing? Right there.
I play good field.
The dog and the
mascot.
You need a shirt and a hat.
When, like, during a baseball game, or like, you play like like a field that barely gets like any hits at all, and then like you let your guard down, and but the, when they finally, when somebody finally hits into that field, you don't notice it. So you never get any action. I see that in so many different books.
Hey, dude.
Everybody loves to be lazy.
You know Calvin? Oh, Calvin Bob. He thinks that's bad for dogs. He says, hey, it's flies. It's a bug. Just like eat what you're talking.
Ah! Eat her and finish you.
Even if they fire him, he's shot. Yeah, so even if they fire him, he'll get paid 5 million for this.
God, I want that.
Fight
Mark! What?
Catch three!